Dr. Flo here on the Coyote Medicine Show. Don't you know? Tunage that moves your heart, tunage that moves your soul, tunage that has a message, man. There's a whole lot more than rock and roll. It's tunage for your soul, tunage for your heart, tunage to bring you back to life. It's like mouth-to-mouth resuscitation here each and every day as we join in this coyote sort of way here. And this grand tunage we do play, ooh, yeah, like I say, each and every day. And where but the Coyote Medicine Show on the Hazy Radio Network, babies, is the rockin'est network around. Happiest time you ever found. Since Grandpa Coyote here in the morning can be found, oh yeah, hanging around, man. And slipping in just a little bit of this and a little bit of that. And boy, before you know it, we got a party going on at our place. A, talk about a wake-up call, darlings. There we are, waking up and flying right. Oh, hell, darling, getting it just right, man. You know, forgive me if I'm a tiny bit overmodulated there. Sometimes I get excited and start crawling inside of the microphone because it feels so good to feel you there, you know, and our hearts joining and this voice coming forward out of me going boom, 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 squeak, 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 you know, and having a great time doing it. Because, babies, we're coming back to life, you know. This little bit of tunage just, ooh, ah. It's a lubrication for our wheels, man, for our bearings, man. It helps us get our bearings straight and flowing just right. Ooh, darling, because you know all that music spanning across to all those little ages, of little mini ages of decades and stuff. Man, it picks up the same vibe, whether it's 1942 or 2012, it don't matter, or even today's stuff. By the way, you indies out there now, independent musicians who want to get a little exposure here on the Coyote Medicine Show, here's how you go. Baby, you just, you know, write me a little PM over there on Facebook or something, and, you know, include a clip or two of what you do, man, and let's take a look at you, you know. And, you know, I'm into payola big time, man. So but this is more like spiritual payola. You got to pay me with your heart and rock and roll soul, man. You got to show me your best and hold back the rest, you know. Don't bore me with the stuff where you go, you know, across the galaxies and stars and driving backwards in your car, man. I mean, that's impressive. I love it all, but I want the shit that rocks, you know, that's got that common touch in it, you know. And I'll mix you with the masters of music here, man, and you'll sound just right, you know, and you'll get just right. And, you know, it's only $150 per song per 3-play week. Now, that's 25 hours. I guarantee 3 plays. Of course, you know I'm just kidding, kids. But yeah, Andy, send me your rockin'est stuff. Don't bore me with that other stuff. I love the experimental shit. I really do, but I'm not playing it here, man. You know, what we're playing here is the rock. Is that clear? Yeah. Well, anything that rocks. Now, it can be a slow melody sung right from the heart of an angel. Yeah, that's good, too. I mean, you know, rockin' covers a lot of functions. It doesn't, but basically it means the shit with the tribal beat got the heart in it, you know. The heart and soul stuff, that's what we want to hear here. That's what we want to be here, is the heart and soul. So that's what we are, because that's what we want to be. Don't you see? I've seen hippies like that, a whole bunch of wannabes that become hippies because they wanted to be, you know. Well, I've seen wannabe cowboys become cowgirls, man. How about that? You know, lots of changes and transitions in this old world. Breaker 19, how about it out there? Come on back to this lonely old teddy bear hanging out here on planet Earth in this crummy reality saying, oh my God, what did I do to get myself in this mother trucking stew? Wow. That's, oh no, babies. Breaker 19, how about it out there? Come on. Back to this teddy bear, man. Hey, Scotty, you got a copy, man. Beam me up, baby. I'm ready to go, man. I want to get on with this rock and roll medicine show. I had enough of this hurting earth, don't you know? Oh, darling, don't you be such a crybaby. Breaker, breaker 19, come clear here, you dumb shit. You big old crybaby. What you doing down there, man? You know, you're meant to have a good time with this shit, don't you see? You sit around there and be miserable in it, well, you get what you frickin' deserve then, I reckon. But man, you don't deserve that. Don't give yourself that. Get up off your backside and party your ass off, teddy bear. Is that clear? Breaker, breaker, 190. Old teddy bear here. I think I got it clear. Yeah, I do. I think I do, there. Hey, Clem. Come here, man. You think Sally'd want to come over and drink a little, you know, spiked coffee with us this morning? Maybe we could listen to Grandpa on the radio and we could get a rock and roll soul on and shit like that. I mean, them ETs out there, they tell me right there on the Citizens Band two-way communication device that that's what we got to be doing, you know. So, hey, Clem, don't go away. Come on, damn. How the hell are you supposed to get a party going in this reality, man? When you got lame heads like Clem hanging around, won't even go get... Oh, yeah, well, there. Never mind. I'm sorry. Clem, you're a sweetheart, man. Sally, how you doing, baby? Good to see you this morning, man. Mustang Sally, you got the style, baby. Yeah, just like a 65 Mustang with a convertible top, man. This is a primo chick, man. Mm-hmm. So, baby, we got a party on at our place. Breaker, 19. How about it out there? Come on back to this teddy bear. We're starting to get it clear here, man. We're starting to get footloose and fancy free. Come on over here to the Coyote Medicine Show. Let's get dancing and rocking and loving and stuff, don't you see? Oh, so says Grandpa here on the Coyote Medicine Show. Only on AZ Radio. Oh, and as we rise into the great daylight, just as well, babies, man. Wow. What about that, huh? What about that, man? Oh, darlings. Here we are. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. On the radio. Yeah, the Coyote Medicine Show. The only way to go, don't you know? Here on Hazy Radio Network, babies. HazyRadio.com. We got it on, man. We're the rockin'est, happeningest thing in this side of town. Who, babies? And do we shake it on down here at 9,000 feet high in the Rocky Mountain sky? Who, babies? Do we help you unfurl them wings out of your heart and take off and fly? I mean, you know, do you just get higher and happier and life and liberty and the pursuit of happiness and higherness and all that stuff? Oh, darling, oh, Grandpa, he gets a little ball of love radiating here from this 9,000 feet high, because it's with you guys that I fly, man. Oh, yeah, we're a team, man. The Crestonia Air Force, man. Yes, indeed, he's the force that flies in the air and shows that we care. Oh, yeah, we're right there, babies. You bet you. We got them little wings flying out, and we're just floating over this little berg of a place, and we're just looking down and saying, wow. What a lovely piece of paradise this must be, this Crestonia, don't you see? That place where old Grandpa, you know, got that spaceship love, that little nest called life, Studio One. We got a lot of fun going on here. Studio One, man. Footloose and fancy free. Our hearts are dancing, don't you see? Because whatever the day of the week it is, we're, you know, getting high, baby. Right here. Because, whoo, that's the only way. If you ain't high, you're going to die. Simple as that, man. So you want to get in the glow and stay with us here on this Coyote Medicine Show. I know these mother truckers mess with our signal every now and then in the morning and try and knock us out and get everybody to tune out and go listen to Howard Stern or something. Well, screw that, man. You know we'll be right back, man. You know, yesterday our dang server went down, April Fools. But we still come right back around, man. It took us like 20 minutes that time. We had to move feelings and machinery halfway across the earth, but we got it done inside of 20 minutes. Pretty good, eh? What a great little team we work with out here at Hazy Radio, babies. They're the rockin'est network, man. Yeah, because we're on it partly, but because they're here and we work together and get things done. Oh, babies, you know. So just know that no matter what happens, they bomb my signal every now and then in the morning. No matter what happens, I'll be right back, man. I'm on it like a fly on doo-doo, man. And that stuff is going to get taken care of. One way or another, babies. It's a coyote thing, man. The heart of determination, you know, once it sets itself in a certain direction, there ain't no stopping it. I don't care what kind of drama we get involved in. Once you start a flow, it does nothing but increase and grow. You know, it can't be stopped. The force of love is stronger than anything in this life, anywhere, anytime, all across this universe. As it comes from inside of your heart. Yeah. Oh, darlings, that's good vibrations. You see, just like the old Beach Boys knew way back when, boy, those guys are anxious, just want to jump in here and start singing. They're just, I mean, you know, they're just like they were when they were kids, man. They still are kids. I don't think they ever grew up, man. Probably never will, you know. Poor old Brian Wilson, man. What a moody guy, but what a creative genius, you know. Sometimes moody guys are the most creative because those moods take them to everywhere where everyone else has been. And they go, oh, my God, I got to write a song about that, get people out of this shithole. And then you get arousal of songs like Good Vibrations, Don't You Know? And maybe it just touches your heart and soul from way back in the, but way back when, I mean, I can remember when I was just a kid, these guys were top notch, you know, the biggest act around, man. They were pushing the Beatles, man, for number one in popularity. You know, Brian Wilson and John Lennon were like head to head in the pop charts. Oh, we always get these warlike things going on. It's craziness, but it brought out a lot of really gracious creativity, didn't it? Yeah. So, darlings, just settle back, relax, and, you know, and just remember that this life really is kind of cool, you know. Just like old Teddy Bear learned there a few minutes ago when he was whining out at the universe, Breaker 19, I want to get out of here. Come on back to this Teddy Bear, you know. And then he found out that the E.T. says, shit, man, what are you doing? You don't want out, you want to party, man, you know. You're down there to make, you know, the best of it, man. Get with the program. And so little old Teddy Bear says, Breaker 19, party's on at my place. And next thing you know, he's got Mustang Sally and Clem hanging out. That's three of them. It's a good start. And Sally's really feeling like shaking it loose, too. She'll get them boys rattled out of their cages. Breaker 19, come on back to this Teddy Bear. We got some good vibrations here to share right here with Grandpa Coyote on the Coyote Medicine Show. Where else? The HazyRadioNetwork.com, babies, HazyRadio.com, we got it on, babies. Ooh, yeah, now hear this song, yeah. She goes with me.